original song. I wrote this for George Helm and Kimo Mitchell, two members of the Proteka Ho'olawe Ohana. And 40 years ago, they went to Ho'olawe Island and were never seen again. It's a kind of a sad song, but I always feel like when people are gathered together, it's good to remember them and what they did.
Thank you.